I fixed it, I think. Let me know if it's better now. Can you hear me? Is Skype audible through the stream? Actually, either way, I'm going to shut it down just in case. If I get a call, it will. It'll definitely play the sound, and I'm hoping to put this straight from Twitch to YouTube. That is the only way I can record this game. Because for some reason, recording it with my capture device and then importing it to Premiere desyncs the audio. So I have to do it this way. Fortunately, I've gotten a splitter, an HDMI splitter, so I can now stream it and use my Yeti for decent audio, as well as stream the cutscenes without them being censored. So I need to configure one more thing, and then I'll essentially be playing this over. I'll be doing the Ground Zero's main mission, which I did before, and hopefully some of the side missions. And at the end of it all, I will be going through all of the cassettes that I have, and the diaries. So we're looking at something like 40 minutes of radio conversations. So that'll be at the end, not during the gameplay. Okay, good to go, I think. I have not played the PlayStation exclusive yet. I've mostly only played this on stream. I say mostly because I tested things out a bit earlier, or yesterday evening.
Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Come on.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. There's a door in the fence. It's a guard. Don't let him see you. Avoid combat whenever possible.
Is that an AA?
Stars and Stripes. Not a popular sight in Cuba.
I feel like there are more guards that I could see from here. There's one. Strange. Right.
For the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
Come on. Hit him once, but that's not quite enough to drop him. Was he 77 meters?
Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything.
Fine. Here he goes.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen.
They held the guard by the door go.
To climb an obstacle, press the action
button. Gee, thanks, cuz. Meters. Vehicle. Ah, here it comes.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Where'd I hit him? Why did he pull out a flashlight when he has a spot? Okay. Any second now. God damn it. There he goes.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice.
We have hand grenades, smoke grenades.
That range just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight.
C4, don't mind if I do.
You've got explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles. Through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
I didn't trank anyone down there, did I? Okay, good. I'm moving on. Wait, what the? Is that another son of a bitch? Oh God. There, and I want to be.
Marker placed.
Hmm. that's a problem.
Eyes open, boss.
Who the hell? There were two, right? He's walking away, good. But he's not. Let's see if I can tag him.
Of enemies
I agree.
Out of sight.
Damn. Come on. There we go. That's loud. Old and unused, they're on patrol.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down.
All quiet. Hey. See those guys' unit patch?
Yeah, on our box, facing right, right?
That's it. You know, they look just like it.
You've seen it before? Where?
I can't remember. I know it had a fox in it, too.
Out there. Damn. Stop moving. Really? Am I just not hitting him? There's one. Forty meters. Maybe I don't have to lead. Maybe the range is 50 meters. Let's see. That's enough ammo wasted.
Searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the target. Leave no stone unturned. The target has to be somewhere. Was that Chico? You'll find the targets there. Inside the cages. Where is he? Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying.
Didn't know that was there.
There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Quiet, you.
Too, if you want, but just don't forget the targets.